what's going on, guys? We are back with continuing our Arkham series. And now we'll be starting Batman Arkham City. Starts off with the ominous painting.
Look what I found.
Don't touch it, man. He'll kill you.
Yeah, just like in Arkham.
How long till the boss gets here?
Arkham, he'll be here.
Riley said he saw a bat. Is he here too?
In Arkham City? Why would he come here? You guys just need to chill the hell out.
It's Batman!
What the hell?
Sorry to disappoint you, boys. It's just little old me.
You gonna meow for me?
You're ours, bitch.
So maybe,
now that they're all taken care of, it's time to get what I came for out of that safe.
Yeah, it just feels so, like, dead, like...
Try and get one over on me, will you, Harv? I don't think so.
Oh, geez, Flappy Birds. I know, that joke's so overused.
Get your filthy paws off that now.
Oh, I just noticed that shit's green.
Wake up, Mr. Wayne. We have much to discuss.
Strange?
You won't get away with this. I already have.
This is Vicky Vale, reporting live from Arkham City, the controversial super prison built right here in the heart of Gotham. In a few moments, Bruce Wayne will be
so
live on stage to explain
without,
his sudden interest in
music.
Gotham politics. The infamous Playboy millionaire has never been one
it's
to...
It's billionaire, Vicky. Millionaires were so last year.
Oh, I'm the one you don't need a gun to get respect on the street. Produced by Rocksteady Games.
I assume that you thought Rocksteady
Studio.
Well, as you can see, no one is untouchable.
Thank you! Thank you, Gotham! Imprisoned behind these walls, gang leaders are fighting a bloody war in the middle of our once great city.
Okay.
Every inmate from Arkham Asylum and Blackgate Prison has been relocated to this facility.
Turn up, like, walls.
How can this be safe for the people of Gotham?
Shut Arkham City down. It's out of control.
Shut it down. By the end of tonight, I will be a hero. Just like you, Batman.
Today, I'm starting the campaign to close Arkham City.
I will be running for president of the United States.
Remember, Wayne is the priority target.
Surround him!
Hands in the air, Wayne. We have Wayne.
Target secured.
I feel I should thank you, Captain. Shooting Bruce Wayne is so much easier than Batman. And now that we have you, Protocol 10 is ready to begin. It will be my legacy, a monument to your failure. And if you try to stop me, I guarantee everyone will know your secret.
Okay. shit. Oh. Nah, he's gonna be my bitch.
Oh, what are you waiting for, Wayne? Line A, move!
I think I fancy line B.
Wait, you're in line A. Move it, hey, rich boy.
I hear penguins put a price on your head.
You two get out of the way. Wayne, get your ass up here.
I did. What's it to you?
Bruce Wayne.
I hate to
you're on my list.
Come on!
Bang.
Move up, prisoner!
Oh. Your weapons. Mr. Wayne will not be any trouble. Will you, Mr. Wayne? The cuffs can stay on. We don't want to make things too easy, do we?
Close the doors. Prepare for insertion.
I can't believe I'm gonna die here.
Bruce Wayne?
Great.
Here I was reporting on your crummy press conference, and now here we both are. I guess that'll teach you to get involved in politics, won't it?
Listen to me carefully. When they open the door, do not panic. Stay close to me.
Do you think I'm taking advice from some guy who's never even been in a fight?
Stay calm. They're trying to scare us.
Sorry, man. It's every man for himself.
Oh, now you want my help.
On your feet, Ryder. I said get up.
Well, look who it is. Welcome to hell, Brucey.
Boom. He hit me out of the park.
Lights out, rich boy.
Oh, we need curbs on me.
Wakey, wakey, Wayne. Oh, what's up? Do you need me to call your butler?
Cobblepot.
Oh, you remember me. I'm touched. Your family destroyed mine, Wayne. This, well, let's just call this good old-fashioned revenge.
I don't think so, half stack.
Hurt him! Think he's broken my bloody hand! Someone! Open this freaking gate!
Go free! How'd he do that?
Because I'm Batman!
Major
I need to get to higher ground and contact Alfred.
Don't say anything.
I knew you were too chicken to face me, Wayne. Go on, run. Climb like a bloody monkey. It won't do you any good. I own Arkham City. You hear me? I own this town.
But the only way I'll play Arkham Origins back over is
Alfred,
if it comes out.
Have you got my location?
Only just,
if it gets remastered.
There's more interference than usual.
I need an immediate drop on the roof of the Ace Chemicals building. I'm on my way there now.
Of course.
You base chemicals.
I watched your incarceration on the evening news. Was getting yourself arrested a part of your plan all along?
Not exactly. Although I did get some one-on-one time with Hugo Strange.
And how was that?
Not good. He knows that Bruce Wayne is Batman. He also told me that something called Protocol 10 will make him famous.
Bruce, we're talking about the third
person. I can't
leave
Arkham City until I find out what it is.
Did it arrive, sir?
Right on time.
Also, I wanted to get this series into a better format for you guys, I guess. So you can watch them.
Alfred, I took an encryption key from a Tiger guard. I'm going to hack into their communications. Sound good.
No, it does not. Mr. Dent's predilection for all things binary may not bode well for Miss Kyle.
If there's one person in Arkham City who knows what's really going on, it's her. I need to find Catwoman now.
Are you sure you just don't want that pussycat Batman?
You're gonna need to hit him harder.
Yeah, I like how much more responsive this is compared to Arkham Asylum. That last episode, like Arkham City, Arkham Asylum, I cannot get this real head.
Too late, Schmuck. The court's in session.
Way to get by in this place is to get ourselves some respect. Be here. That's how we get respect. Show them all that we do things. We should be fair, though. This is a place of justice, after all. Screw justice. Kill her, and they'll all fear us. Bring out the defendant!
You certainly know how to keep a girl hanging, Harv. Hey, have you had some work done?
That's for stealing from us. No one steals from us.
Oh, I'm sorry I've been a bad kitty. Untie me. and I'll make it up to you.
Let's see if the coin thinks you're telling the truth.
She's okay.
This cord is now in session.
Oh, it was worth a try.
Order in the court! Order! Order!
Taking out the thug with the gun is the key. Without him, the rest of the room won't be a problem.
Welcome, people of Arkham City. It's good to see so many new faces in the crowd. Fresh faces for the gang.
Hello.
Our friend Batman has arrived. Grab him and cut him in two. This is my call. Damn it! He's gonna get away! Stop him!
Objection! Overruled.
You can't call an objection on yourself.
Well, heads or tails, kitty cat.
Which one lets me out of here alive?
Not this one. Time to die.
I vote for a stay of execution. No gun, Har? Shame. This is gonna hurt.
Two guns, bitch!
And I thought it was cats who have nine lives. How's it hanging, Harv? Come to Kitty. Anyone ever tell you that you're full of surprises?
I figured you could use my help, Selina.
You're right. I think I chipped a nail back there.
Funny.
So what do you need, Mr. Detective?
Protocol 10. What do you know, Selina?
Never heard of it.
That's not what I wanted to hear. What about Strange?
I don't trust him. He's been missing for years, and then is suddenly put in charge of running Arkham City. Rumor has it he's been working with Joker, planning something very special just for you. Maybe that's Protocol 10.
Twinkle, twinkle, little bat. Watch me kill your favorite cat.
The ex-district attorney here has said something. What the hell? This place is dangerous. I like it. You expecting a kiss?
It was Joker. You're not safe here. No one is.
Nine lives, remember?
I need to locate where the bullet entered the court and where it impacted. The bullet hit the floor here. Now, where did it enter the room? The trajectory the bullet traveled will lead me to the shooter.
Hold still in there?
I think so. I can hear someone in there.
Keep that door shut, man. I don't want to go head to head with Batman.
You didn't save me.
Oh, too bad.
Mike, over here!
We'll make sure this hurts you, Batman.
I just want to see something. Oh, what? Yeah, you're still here? Your protocol tennis?
You should have finished me, Batman. We'll get out of this, and we'll be back.
Do I look scared, Harvey?
You should. Fate is all that stands in our way. And if the coin says that your time is up, then you'll die.
February alone, which has 28, rain or shine. But on leap year, 29. On Christmas Day, the Red Man comes. A bloody X marks the spot. All the rest have 31, except for February alone, which has 28, rain or shine.
I don't think they heard us.
Good. I can't believe we're still out here at night.
Look, I told you I was sorry. I lost track.
You're the last person I expected to see in here. What did you do?
You don't want to know. Who are you?
Who was I, you mean? In here, you're nothing. Out there, I worked at the company handling security for this place.
Yeah, me too.
Don't tell me. You were sent here by Strange.
Yeah, that evil son of a bitch. What the hell did I do wrong?
You obviously know something you shouldn't. Try to figure out what that is and stay out of sight.
Yeah!
I'm at the church. It looks like Harley Quinn is inside.
That dreadful woman is no doubt setting a trap for you.
Don't worry, Alfred. Quinn never was too smart. I'll be okay.
Ooh. Yeah, I'm gonna upgrade the ballistic armor first because it can get out of hand. Joker.
Mr. J is really not up to a visit right now. He's not feeling himself. Well, actually, he was earlier, but that's not what I meant. He's not doing so good, and that idiot doctor I sent from here didn't help. I've seen more smarts from these bozos. I've got to run, boys. If he tries anything funny, kill him.
Attacking armed thugs head-on is suicide. I need to disappear. Pick them off silently, one by one.
Don't you move, Batman.
Where'd he go? He's vanished! He disappeared!
They don't know where I am. Good. Let's keep it that way.
He's gonna get us.
Time to survey the room. Plan out my tactics. Four thugs, all armed. Two hostages. This is gonna be easy.
We need to get out of here!
He's gonna get us!
That idiot thinks he's safe in the confessional.
You hear me?
He's just made it easier for
him. Oh, who's he confessing to?
Die.
That won't stop him. Oh, man, I'm gonna
the
die.
Goddamn Batman, that's who. That's who should be
safe. Stay quiet.
You're still there? Answer me.
Attacking armed thugs head-on is suicide. I need to disappear. Pick them off silently, one by one.
Don't you...
Where's he gone? He's vanished! He disappeared!
They don't know where I am. Good.
Screw
Let's
that.
Keep it that way.
He's gonna get
Time
us.
To survey the room. Plan out my tactics. Four thugs, all armed. Two hostages. This is gonna be easy.
We need to get out of here!
He's gonna get us!
Batman.
He's got a hostage.
You hear me?
I can glide to the scaffolding above him without being seen and take him down from there.
Stop him. Oh, man, I'm gonna die in here.
Damn, those are some strong legs.
You're safe. Stay quiet.
See him? Where is he?
That idiot thinks he's safe in the confessional. He's just made it easier for me to get in behind him.
Back! Can you hear me? Get out of here! Leave now, or the bitch has a hole where her head used to be!
You'll be okay. Wait here, and don't make a noise. If I can get behind those two without being seen, I can take them both in one move.
Batman's here. You should give up now.
Boom!
The room is secure. You're safe now.
Thank God. Yo, Batman! Thanks for the help!
Yo, where's cash?
What
the hell made that woman come in here and do all this? Why kill us?
Quinn's only priority is to protect Joker. She's dangerous.
So I see. Well, thanks, Batman. It's funny. I figured people would be grateful to have us here. I guess I was wrong.
Anyone going after her?
I don't know if any of you just noticed, but Batman just saved our asses. If anyone can find her, he'll do it. Okay, does everyone understand? Look after the wounded, keep the bad guys out. We're a team, let's keep it that way. Thank God you got here, Batman.
After what happened at the asylum, I thought you'd settle for a quiet desk job.
Yeah, right. When Shark closed down the asylum, it turned out there wasn't much work for an ex-security guard who failed to stop a mass breakout. This is the only work I can get.
What happened back there wasn't your fault, Cash. What was Harley Quinn doing here?
That crazy bitch busted in a couple of hours ago with the rest of these idiots. Took something up the tower, then blew up the staircase.
Thanks. I'll check it out.
Wait. I mean, sorry, Batman, I forgot. A couple of them grabbed one of the docks. Quinn said something about needing her to fix up the Joker.
If she's alive, I'll find her. You concentrate on securing this church. It should keep you all safe.
Will do. Hope you find the doc. Her name's Stacy Baker. She's one of the good ones.
Yeah, there was a little more good, like, interesting dialogue.
What happened to this prisoner?
He's not a prisoner. He's a doctor.
Was he attacked?
No. It's terrible, really. He transferred here, but I think it was too much for him. We didn't realize he was losing it. We should have noticed.
Noticed what?
He was stealing supplies. Anesthetics, mostly. He used them when he cut his own face off. I found him. He was sitting in the corner, laughing. His face was missing. I wrapped him up and sedated him. Who knows what's in that case he's holding onto? We couldn't pry it loose.
There's the gun. It looks like it's being controlled remotely by Joker.
Well, look who it is. I haven't seen you for... How long has it been? Let's see. There was an asylum, some monsters... Oh, that's right. You left me to die. You probably don't remember it that way, but who cares? You just need to worry about the bombs. Hurry up now. Clock's ticking.
Oh shit, the bombs.
5, 4, 3.
I'll call you off.
1. See you soon.
Alfred, I've got a lock on the signal used to remotely control the sniper rifle. Joker's behind this.
Was there ever any doubt?
The radio signal should lead me right to him.
Good luck, sir.
Since when does the Bat do things like that?
Since 5 minutes ago.
Are you fucking
Yeah, I think I'll trigger.
Tiger 5 to command. We have a visual on a distress flare on a rooftop.
Crap, man. I saw Joker's girlfriend going in there earlier. If anyone blew up the church, it was her.
Harley Quinn.
I'm also going to do the AR training.
Augmented reality training online.
Hang that crap like pigs. Yeah, the clown's crew's got no class.
Batman! It's Batman!
Welcome, inmates! You are now taking your first tentative steps towards a better world. A world of fun, mischief, and best of all, a world where the only person you need to answer to is you!
Being like this, you know, when you were a kid.
Nah, every year is a
augmented reality training activated.
Probably froze up his old lady.
It's the freaking bed.
Augmented reality training complete.
Do not attempt to access the perimeter wall.
Augmented reality training complete.
I see you have called in the Batwing, sir. Did I forget to pack something?
No, Alfred. I think I need the grapnel boost.
But Mr. Fox told you it's not yet ready for field deployment. It's still in the prototype stage.
I've done enough training. I'm ready.
Grapnel boost upgrade deployed and ready for collection.
It's the freaking bit. Yeah, I think I'll end it with beating up these thugs.
Jared Goodwin, and I'm out. Bye.